Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our advanced series. Today I'm going to show you how to check if a cron job is running. The first step is to connect to your server via SSH as the root user. Now we'll use grep to search the /var/log/cron file for the cron script we're running. In this example, we're running a test.php file in a cron job. You'll then see the dates and times that the cron job ran. This is followed by the server name, cron ID, the cPanel username, and the command that ran. At the end of the command, you'll see the name of the script. If you do not see any results, then your cron job is not running. In this example, you see my cron job has been running every half hour. Thank you for joining us for another video in our advanced series. Check out our cPanel education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.